I don't know what that dream is that you have. I don't care how disappointing it might have been as you've been working toward that dream, that that dream that you're holding in your mind, that it's possible. That some of you already know that it's hard. It's not easy. It's hard changing your life. That in the process of working on your dreams, you are going to incur a lot of disappointment, a lot of failure, a lot of pain. There are moments when you're going to doubt yourself and say, God, why is this happening to me? I'm just trying to take care of my children and my mother. I'm not trying to steal or rob from anybody. Why did this have to happen to me? For those of you that have experienced some hardships, don't give up on your dream. Most people, they raise a family, they earn a living, and then they die. They stop growing, they stop working on themselves, they stop stretching, they stop pushing themselves. That a lot of people like to complain, but they don't want to do anything about their situation. And most people don't work on their dreams. Why? One is because of fear. The fear of failure. What if things don't work out? And the fear of success. What if they do and I can't handle it? But people who are running toward their dreams, life has a special kind of meaning. That everybody won't see it. That everybody won't join you. That everybody won't have the vision. It's necessary to know that. That you are an uncommon breed. It's necessary that you align yourself with people and attract people into your business who are hungry. People who are unstoppable and unreasonable. People who are refusing to leave life just as it is and who want more. And even though you face disappointments, you have to know within yourself that I can do this. Even if no one else sees it for me, I must see it for myself. Stop!
No words on it. I got on 2 chains. No, I ain't kidding, boy. I'm dream chasing, but I ain't from Philly, boy. Bitch bad, and she say I can get it, boy. This a hit and I'ma make a nigga feel it, boy. My soda range, my sweater saying in my campaign on 10. I like the bitch she better for, but I'm really into her friend. House off in the hill, got it off of cocaine. Aventador, Lamborghini, condo off of Biscayne. Bitch, I'm in my lane. Fresh as hell, no stain. Robert Jean with the stone. Giuseppe smashed my chain. I'm different, I was built for this. My bitch on the rock, Tiffany, and you a rat. You sing a symphony, and I'm back. Street been missing me, and my white silly. My car ignorant, I'm the king of my city. I'm banned up, and I ain't in the band, but my flow just like an instrument. Bass, print that yellow tape on the trees. That hating is a disease. Pussy, where they do that?
I want to do good.
Yeah.
I want the world to be better because I was here. I want my life, I want my work, my family, I want it to mean something. And it's like, it has. If you are not making someone else's life better, then you're wasting your time. You know, like your life will become better by making other lives better. I want to represent an idea. I want to represent possibilities. I want to represent the idea that you really can make what you want. One of my favorite books is The Alchemist. Paulo Coelho, and that's just, I just believe that. I believe that I can create whatever I want to create. This is what I believe, and I'm willing to die for it. Period.